Hello, I'm Solomon with Bob Johnson's Computer Stuff, Inc. We are the Toughbook Experts. Today, we will be showing you how to install Windows 8.1 on your Panasonic Toughbook CF-31. Currently, we have a Windows 7 installed on this Panasonic Toughbook CF-31. If you do not know, Windows 8.1 is the sequel to Windows 8, which was released after Windows 7. This tutorial is not meant to sway anyone to Windows 8.1. This is just merely for educational purposes. We are starting at the desktop for Windows 7. So if your CF-31 isn't booted up, then please turn on your computer now. Next, go to the Start menu, click Computer, then select the installation disk that is visible in the window. Next, when you're asked to allow this program to make changes to your computer, click Yes. You should see a Windows 8 icon appear. Next, you should notice that Windows 8 is preparing to install. When the percentage reaches 100%, the next pop-up will ask you if you would like to install updates. We are installing updates in this tutorial. It will make the installation go smoother. Then click Next. It should at this point look for updates to install. Afterwards, it will let you know that your computer should restart several times during this process. Immediately after that, it will ask for a product key. This part we are obviously skipping, but at this point, you should enter the product key for the license of your version or Windows 8.1. After you have completed this step, you must accept the license agreement, then click Next. You will then be asked to choose what to keep. You can either keep personal files or nothing. We will keep nothing as I have no pertinent files on this specific unit. At this point, the program is verifying that your Toughbook CF-31 is ready to install Windows 8.1. Once this process completes and you're ready to install, click Next. Now at this point, Windows 8.1 is installing. This should take several minutes to complete. Your computer will also need to reboot during this process. Now at this point, Windows 8.1 is installing. This should take several minutes to complete. Your computer will also need to reboot during this process. Now the computer is rebooting as it would when running Windows 7. But instead, at this point, Windows 8.1 is setting up. This will take several minutes, and the CF-31 will need to reboot. Next, you will see a getting ready icon. The Windows 8.1 will request that you select some settings, starting with region and language. Everything has been preset to the US, but we at BGCS will choose Eastern Time for our time zone. Then you must click next. You can also choose your favorite color for your windows. I'm going to choose red for my personalized look. Also, the settings can either be customized or you can choose express settings. Express settings is recommended, so we will just choose express settings. Next, you will need to create a username and password. We are going to make our username the Toughbook Experts, and we aren't going to create a password at this point, but if you would like to do so, please feel free. Then click next to initialize finalization of your Windows 8.1 installation. And that concludes our install for today. If you enjoyed our video, please hit the thumbs up. If you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Any feedback is appreciated. Also, check the description for a Windows 8.1 download link. Until next time, thanks for tuning in to Bob Johnson's Computer Stuff.
Thanks for watching today. For more repair videos, click the link below. And remember, if you have a screwdriver, you can fix a computer.
Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.